There's a Britpop one you're working on at the moment.
Yes, that's The Wanderers, with Luke Snell in directing. And I've worked on two shorts with him before, and we're sort of completing the trilogy with this feature, which is going to be really exciting. It's a Britpop musical sort of style film set in the 90s. It's all about a group of boys after their, you know, their summer after high school, and where they lead on to next. It's going to be exciting.
Particular references, I mean, obviously some people watching this will remember Britpop, some people might not. Are there any particular bands that you think are going to influence the soundtrack or the sound?
We've got a really exciting soundtrack with a lot of sort of music that was influential then, and we've also got Graham Coxon and Tim Wheeler writing the music alongside Emmy the Great, which is really exciting. So yeah.
Smorgasbord of musical talent. Now, can you tell us a little bit about your character specifically in that? Who do you play? Where you fit in?
The whole story is set around a band of boys, and I play a part of the band. And it's all about these boys, their journey in that summer.
Yeah. What part are you in the band? Are you? I want to say lead guitarist. I can see you rocking.
No, I will be playing guitar, and possibly singing if you're lucky.
I hope I am lucky then. I won't ask you to prove how good a singer you are now.
Thank you.
Is there anything else you're working on at the moment? Anything else on the horizon?
I just finished a short with Charlie Fink from the band Nur and the Whale, which is very exciting. That should be sort of released around May time, which is sort of sci-fi, futuristic, alternate universe, coming-of-age film, which is a short film released alongside their next album, which is exciting.
I like the sound of all of that. So who do you play in that one, then?
It's a story based around sort of coming-of-age of a group of boys, and I play just one of these.
Everyone's coming-of-age these days.
Well, when you're my age, you're either coming-of-age or you're someone's son. And I'm coming-of-age in this one. Yeah.
That. Final question before we release you tonight. Talking about this special film, Broken, why should people be rushing out to watch it now that it is finally on theatrical release in the UK?
Because it's a chance to see an incredible British cast, and it's a lovely, touching story, and you get to see a performance from a new young actor, Eloise Lawrence.